Philippine FDA approves first locally made COVID-19 test kits. On April 3, the Philippine Food and Drug Administration approved the first locally made COVID-19 test kits. CNN reports that the test kits were made by University of the Philippines National Institute of Health scientists through Manila Health Tech Incorporated. According to the Manila Health Tech Incorporated website, the firm was a university spin-off from the University of the Philippines that functions as a private research and development company. The Philippine Department of Science and Technology funded the making of the test kits, which are rooted in the real-time polymerase chain reaction or PCR method. On March 10, the Philippine Food and Drug Administration had approved the test kits for a field trial and gene sequencing. The administration then issued a certification on April 3 for the test kits to be used commercially. They also approved another COVID-19 test kit, bringing the total number of approved PCR-based and antibody rapid test kits in the Philippines to 30. Manila Health Tech Incorporated's test kits, which can accommodate 100,000 tests, can quickly detect the coronavirus in patient samples, with the results being available in 2 hours. 1,300 test kits, which can accommodate 26,000 tests, will be distributed to hospitals including the Makati Medical Center, Medical City, Philippine General Hospital, Southern Philippines Medical Center, and Baguio General Hospital. Manila Health Tech Incorporated will sell the rest of the test kits, which can accommodate 94,000 tests at approximately 1,300 pesos each. Foreign test kits are currently sold at hospitals at around 8,000 pesos, according to Rappler. As of April 3, 9 laboratories in the Philippines are allowed to conduct coronavirus tests, while 66 others are being trained to handle the tests. Senate Higher and Technical and Vocational Education Committee Chairman Joel Villanueva praised the approval of the locally made test kits. He also thanked the University of the Philippines for creating the test kits, calling the kits a breakthrough in our country's fight against COVID-19. According to him, the development of the test kit underscores the value we put into research initiatives of our state universities and colleges. He said that with the test kits, the country can now expand their testing capability, identify and treat patients with dispatch. As of April 5, the Philippines has recorded a total of 3,246 coronavirus cases, 152 deaths due to the virus, and 64 recoveries. Thank you.